Hello guys, it's Rumer here, and today I want to tell you how to crawl index any parasite URLs using GSC step by step. The problem of indexing new parasite pages is one of the most pressing issues among SEOs today. It's incredibly frustrating. You can easily and simply create your own pages, websites, write simple product reviews, rank them, and earn money by placing affiliate links. Such pages under authoritative domains are often ranked at the top even for competitive money terms. This is what Parasite SEO is, and this technique really works. However, all your efforts will be in vain if your pages or websites are not indexed. When you look at the search results, you may notice that the pages of other SEOs are indexed and ranked in the first spot. Some even have a recent date like 20 minutes ago or an hour ago, but when it comes to indexing your own pages, problems arise. Google might be aware of your sites or pages, but it doesn't display them in the index. Google Search Console. If you have a website, you've likely added it to Google Search Console. You can use the same tool to check the indexing status of a specific URL. What if you want to use this tool for indexing third-party sites whose ownership you can't confirm? I have a solution for you. How to force Google to crawl a parasite. For this tutorial, I'm going to assume that you've already set up a Google Search Console account and verified your website ownership. Step 1. Create a redirect from a page on your website. The way to make the Google Search Console crawl a page on a third-party site is to create a redirect from a non-existing page on your website to the third-party page that you want Google to crawl. So, for example, let's say I want Google to crawl the following URL. I need to create a redirect to this page from a page on my website that doesn't exist. If you're on WordPress, I suggest downloading and installing the redirection plugin. It doesn't have to be permanent and you can delete it afterward. Activate the plugin, finish the setup, and create a new redirect from your test page to the third-party site like this. Create a redirect to the third-party site in the source URL field. You can enter an absolute or a relative URL. I suggest an absolute URL. In the target URL field, type in the page URL of a third party that you want to force Google to crawl. Save your new entry. Now test the redirect and make sure that it works. Once you create the redirect, it's time to make it Google crawl it through the Google Search Console. Step 2. Request a live test on Google Search Console. Open the Google Search Console for your website property and in the top search bar where it says inspect any URL in, enter the URL of a non-existing page on your website for which you created the redirect earlier and press enter. In a few moments, the tool will inform you that the URL is not on Google, like this. Test the live URL before making Google crawl a third-party website. To ensure that the Google Search Console can process the redirect, click the Test Live URL button. Wait a few minutes for Google to process the URL. Step 3. Force Google to crawl the third-party site. If all goes well, Google will finish testing the URL after a few minutes. Click the View Tested Page link and a panel will open on the right-hand side with the three tabs: HTML, Screenshot, and More Info. Click Screenshot to verify that Google is accessing the page on the third-party site like this. Force Google Search Console to crawl a third-party website. If the screenshot matches the page that you've tried to index, then go ahead and click the Request Indexing link. It should only take a few seconds and Google will now crawl the page on the third-party site even though you don't have access to it directly. Once you've initiated a Google crawl request for the third-party site, you should clean up the redirection plugin by removing it or at least deleting the redirect entry. I hope you found this tutorial useful. Using the URL inspection tool is a good way to determine if Google is aware of your page. For instance, you might not see an indexed URL in Google search using the site comment, but Google knows about it via URL inspection. You just have to wait until it appears in Google index. Thumbs up to this video if you like it and you find it useful, and subscribe to my channel because I'm going to reveal a lot of indexing techniques you need to work with Parasite.